My father was from Butler. And my mother was from Deering. My father wound up with some young guys in school doing carpenter work. He learned all that carpenter work from young people. No education. He was pretty smart. And then on top of that, he was a good tundra. Older people than I am, when they think about him, they always say that he was a good hunter. When the geese or swans or anything, geese and like that flying, he shoots them down with a single shot. He never used shotgun. That's what they always say, that he was a good hunter.